And so there was some increase in decency that made those kinds of demeaning remarks and discriminatory policies no longer acceptable. But often movements kind of reach their decadent phase, where they, having achieved the majority of their goals, having picked the low-hanging fruit, they don't go out of business, but they need to find increasingly obscure grievances and causes to retain their moral franchise. And I suspect that's what happened to what we now call political correctness, many aspects of which, in their original moderate form, were completely reasonable. I talk about this a little bit in The Better Angels of Our Nature, in talking about the various rights revolutions that began with the civil rights revolution in the late 50s. That time after time you see what starts out as an understandable and defensible and desirable moral movement just go completely overboard, having achieved its major goals.
And spend a lot of time looking at terrorists, in other words, people with bombs and guns. However, what they tend to not do is to look for the sources of the extremism. Where are the social, cultural, and political spaces where it is acceptable to talk about this kind of violence?
Because, like, when you start learning about systems, everything is sexist, everything is racist, everything is homophobic, and you have to point it all
in
out.
A pride at that much, you know that LGBTQ plus community,
yes,
are not in a good condition in Middle East, in Islamic countries.
Of course.
So we decided to support for LGBTQ plus community in those countries. As a Muslim, I condemned all persecution against LGBTQ people in Saudi Arabia, in Emirates, in Turkey, in Iran, in any country, okay?
Yeah.
But they accused me that you are Islamophobe.
Ladies, ladies, I'll gladly take a question from you. Have we established that already? Okay, so far we have some repetitive droning statements, and then when I kick it back to someone to ask about their oppression, she wants to be paid for it. You know what, let me see what I got here.
Yeah, why don't you PayPal me?
Yeah, well, let me see what I can do here.
Venmo me.
Let's see what I got here. All right. $20. I got $20. I will pay you. I will pay you.